Well, how about that? Again, Alan goes to Bicker two round. It's 42.26 and she takes over the lead. Well done, Alan. And the next to go now is Rathbone Holland.